Give it up for Gary on the guitar, wasn't that wicked?